Hey there, guys. How you doing? Today I'm going to be doing attempting to make a little bit of a more clear video on how I make my videos. So I use iMovie as it works. It gets the job done, and I use it for all my videos. It just helps making editing a lot easier. So basically, if I was to draw my speed arts, I'd first record an intro of me explaining what I'd be doing in that video, what I'll be like drawing and how it's all going to go down. Then I will end the recording and I'll start a brand new one, and that will be my when I'm rec like recording my drawing. You can record it all in one big thing, but it takes a lot more effort. There's a lot more editing required. I did that the first time and I'm not willing to do it again. So once you've done the intro, you will record the drawing, and once you've done that, well, you'll press the plus and you'll press movie. You can now pick what you want. Now, I've already done this three times, but every single time something went wrong. It was really rather annoying. Anyway, so what you want to do is you want to pick what you'll be editing. We'll be editing the 41, and we will eventually get it down to 10 seconds. But basically, if you have a 30-minute recording of your drawing, if you speed it up, it'll go to 15 minutes. And if you save that to your camera roll and record it and like speed it up again, it'll be 7 minutes. And if you do it again, 3 minutes, and it'll just slowly get to where you want it. So this right here is the clip. It's just me showing off the cards because there's nothing really else I should do. So the first thing you want to do is make the volume go to zero because you don't want any background noise. Then you can press speed and swipe it up to two times. So now it's a 20-second video. Once you've done that, you will press the share button, save video, and you can press on whichever one you want. Once you save it, you can go back in here, you can remove it, press the plus button in the corner, moments, and now you can press the 20-second one. And then what you'll do is you'll speed it up to 10 seconds, and that should be it done. Now, if you want to add a song, you'll press the plus button again, press on audio, press on soundtracks. And these are a bunch of free soundtracks that come with it that I'm pretty positive have no copyrights like to it. So we'll just pick this one. And then you'll save it again. And once you've saved it again, what you can now do is put the entire thing together, so you have this. Let's just take the 20-second one and the 10-second one. Now, the 10-second one I've already edited to have a song, but so basically, what you'll get is this. These are both sped up, but one of them is sped up to like four times or something like that. So, this is at two times speed. And this is it at faster, pretty much. It's rather incredibly fast. But that is how I edit my speed art videos. But if you're not doing your speed art videos, well then it is actually a lot easier because you don't have to keep doing all the speeding up. You can just go moments. You can add it all together. So here we have the intro. Then once the intro is done, you can just make this whatever you want it to be. That's just slide for this one. Then here we'll go wipe. And then you've got that done. So you have got your intro video here where you're just explaining how you'll do everything. And once that is over and done with, you can then so I'm just a bit tired. You can then get on to like you opening your packs or some, and then if you want to have an outro, there's your outro. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, please slap the like button. I really hope this helps you with whatever you're trying to do. And thank you, and I'll see you all next time.